Why did I become a scientist? I got involved in science as a young kid in Puerto Rico. Obviously, Puerto Rico is a tropical island with a lot of water, and I was interested in how water moves things around in the landscape, how water and plants interact. As hydrologists, we like to study patterns in nature. We have north-facing conifers and south-facing shrubs. We're trying to understand why these plants are located where they're located. So to do that, we instrument the landscape here in this area with measurements of climate, soil, hydrology, and plant characteristics. The coolest thing about my job is being out here in nature and trying to see things firsthand. Science is about being creative. If you're creative and interested in science, there are many opportunities here in New Mexico. Find a mentor, find a project, find out if science is for you.
For more information, go to our new Science Central website at knme.org/sciencecentral.